I'm Marshall Miles.
Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Wednesday, the 25th of August, 2021. That sun's in Virgo, ruled by Mercury. And what are the planets telling us?
Build in plenty of room.
And those planets that are telling us build in that room?
Uranus, random, unexpected, unpredictable, retrograde for a spell, started last Thursday.
Okay, now that all means what?
Now what? Unpredictable Uranus recently started a five-month retrograde in tenacious Taurus. Strategy suggestion, keep your eye fixed on the prize or destination and be disciplined about focusing on the possibilities. I'll finally have incentive to learn a new language rather than on the potential drawbacks. How am I going to deal with the fact that my company wants their staff to be bilingual? Moreover, this planetary climate isn't exactly conducive to mutual understanding, particularly if people think they are being challenged, which they probably will once you gently open your mouth. However, this planetary climate is conducive to feeling slighted, unseen, and unheard, which could cause even a friendly recommendation that was requested to be a potentially incendiary event. That said, prior to throwing in the towel on a project or relationship about which you care deeply and in which you've invested tremendous time and effort, take five. Then, determined to have another look at the situation when the irritation of the moment has abated somewhat, you will likely make a different, healthier decision at that point than you will at this one.
And those chiefly affected?
Virgo, Aquarius, Taurus, everybody.
And how about those people celebrating birthdays?
Were you to approach an outstanding and admittedly tricky, or at the very least not uncomplicated, creative, romantic, or family matter briskly and with confidence, rather than treating it like a cobra poised to strike, to your shock, surprise, and even delight, you're slated to discover you can actually make some significant headway with it. Yep, without having to be airlifted to the nearest clinic for anti-venom.
Tomorrow, Daily Planets.